So covenant is what God makes with Noah in the first reading. He said God established a covenant with Noah and said, as long as as long as this earth endures, I will never, ever. Are you seeing the terms in the covenant? I will never, ever destroy mankind or animals by flood again. God entered that covenant. And he sets the rainbow or the bow as a sign. He said, whenever the clouds gather, threatening to pour, as he did in Noah's time, God said, once I see the bow on the sky, the rainbow, I will remember this covenant and I will not destroy the earth. If not, see me now, see us. Have we not committed worse sins than Noah's people? Has our generation not done worse than Noah's generation? And see, God is still keeping up because he entered covenant. He said, once I see the sign, quickly, when you are in covenant with God, there are things you don't need to bother yourself about. God said, once I see the sign, it is not Noah that will tell God, see the sign, no. The sign will appear and God will see it. When you walk in covenant relationship with God, there are some dramas, there are some theatricals you don't need in your spiritual life. Especially, let's talk about prayer. Once you're in covenant with God, once God sees the sign of the covenant, you remember, yes, I must do this for her. I must do this for him. You don't need to key yourself over nothing. Mark chapter 2, from verse 1 to 12. When Jesus was in a certain house teaching, and the Bible said the whole place was filled up. The doors were covered, windows were covered. Four men brought a paralytic. They didn't see anywhere to put him, bring him to Jesus. What did they do? They opened the roof, Abby, and lowered the man down. Follow the drama. When they lowered the man down, there was silence. Did they say anything? The men who brought the paralytic, did they say anything? They didn't say anything. The paralytic himself, did he say anything? He didn't say anything. But what happened? The Bible says, when Jesus saw their faith, he began to attend to the man. Sometimes God just needs to see. He doesn't want to hear. When you walk in covenant relationship with God, there are things that God will do for you just by seeing the sign that reminds him his obligation, so to say, in quotes, on that thing. When Jonah announced the gospel to the Ninevites, the Bible said that the Ninevites, went into fasting. They repented. Verse 10 says, when God saw their effort, in other words, they have not even completed the ritual, but God saw their effort. In other words, God looked through their hearts and saw that these people were sincere and honest in their attempt to repent. The Bible says, when God saw their effort, he relented. He relented. He didn't punish them again. Prayer, Christians. If you walk in covenant relationship with God, you don't need to kill yourself, like I said, make too much drama about prayer. God will see. Only God just needs to see. We just dedicated in the first mass. A man came for dedication with twins. After 9 years, after his first son, for the next 9 years, there was no fruit of the womb. The wife said she had miscarriages. After 9 years. But the man was doing well for himself. He said, people were even beginning to talk that he has used the other children for rituals. But after 9 years, God gave them two plates. Sorry, I don't know why I keep calling twins two plates. But if we have three plates, why can't we have two plates? Any twins here, you are two plates. So God gave them two plates. After 9 years. And I asked the man, what did you do before God gave it to you? Did you go to any miracle center? He said, no. He said he told God, this altar, this is my church. This altar where I see other people dedicating their children, this is where I will dedicate my own children. Faith. He didn't kill himself. I've often used this. You will see somebody, Holy Ghost feed Christian. Juliet, good morning. Good morning. What happened to your voice? I was praying. Prayer. Now we don't hear your voice again. In other words, she has shouted all the night. To watch full videos and get notifications for new ones, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. God bless you.
Sign up with the largest community of Catholics online. Meet new friends, chat, post pictures and videos, make and receive audios and video calls, interact with lots of priests and religions. Download the app from Google Play Store.